dozen students in Alabama expecting to start high school last week are heading back to the eighth grade because of a grade mishap. According to school officials, Bessemer City Middle School is designed to help students who failed a grade catch up and graduate. They do this by taking seventh grade classes as part of the year, and eighth grade classes the rest of the year. However, there were no records of those students passing the eighth grade classes.